Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'll be showing you how to connect your PS4 to the internet. Now, you might be new to the PS4. Coming from the PS3, it's a little bit different. So we'll just go ahead and try this out here. So we're going to be at the main menu on the PS4's home screen. And we're just going to go up, and we're going to go over to Settings on the right side. And now we're going to go scroll down to Network. Go ahead and do Setup Internet Connection. We're going to use Wi-Fi. We're going to choose the easy method because, well, it's easy. Which Wi-Fi network would you like to use? We're just going to press triangle to search. And we're going to choose my Wi-Fi network. So I'm going to enter in the password quick. Okay, and now we're going to go ahead and connect. Alright, so internet settings are updated. We can go and test the connection. Awesome, both successful. Now we can just go and do back. And we're all set up. We can go and sign into PSN, perform all the updates and everything, and we're good to go. So thanks for watching, guys. If you have any questions, leave them down below. But again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.